these beautiful herbs I'm going to plant today. And I'm going to harvest some purple potato. Let's get to it. So I grow potato in a bucket, double bucket with exhaustion, and that's what I get out of it. All right, I got, okay, so this one is gonna get the cilantro. As soon as they get bigger, I'll put them into a one of those double buckets. And then this one, oh, this is the sweet basil. Okay, sweet basil. This one is Italian, or oregano. So I'll put that one in this bucket. Make sure so there's enough water and everything is in there, because you want them to have good rooting. As you can see, the soil is very moist. I make sure I make the soil, I water it, and put a little nutrients in there. So what they will. And this one is parsley. Okay, so make sure it's saturated with water. That way the plant doesn't get in the container and start starving for water, okay? All right, and then I'm gonna put a little root in Miracle-Gro in it to, you know, help it along. Moist. Okay? Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna just put them on a stand for now and let them be. Okay. This is fine, there it is. This one, I'm gonna put it over here. It's right there. This one. I'm just gonna put them right here for now. Let's try to repurpose. Gotta do something with it. Just sitting there, trying to do a good deal with it right now. We could put both of these on it. Thank you.